Hello everyone and welcome back. So today we are going to continue on here in Alba. We've got a couple of animals that we have to go look at. Help heal. They all seem to be squirrels. Yeah, all of them are squirrels. Thank you so much for your help. Ness, I've signed your petition. Let's protect the wildlife in the nature reserve. And please, keep the first aid kit in case you find more sick animals. Tomorrow I should hopefully be able to tell more about the goo. And that's it. Hasta mañana. Came up with plan... Stop Mayor's Hotel. Check. Collected first signatures. Check. Save squirrels from unknown goo. Check. Tomorrow's Wednesday. Festival's Saturday. You're leaving Sunday. Alba. Means we got delivered a petition to the mayor Friday afternoon. 3 days to collect the signatures we need. The AIWRL accepts the challenge. We got this. Great day today, and tomorrow you're gonna get even more signatures. Gotta go now, it's late. Good night, Alba. Flew off. Dinner's almost ready. Come home when you're done adventuring. There's something I need to do over here first. There's one more, but I haven't been able to get it yet. Mm-hmm. finally. That also means I can fix the sign now. I'm out of here real quick. And let's go ahead and... head on back. Grandfather's not entirely sure he wants to, but it's also the nature reserve and his granddaughter, so. That's a few more signatures. Let's go down to the orange farm. We'll go and fit. I am not going the right way. Unless I want to take the shortcut. That I think is right here. Oh, wrong way. town. Hola, Alba. I have the results from the gooey liquid. Believe it or not, it is pesticide. That's what made the squirrel sick. There's an orange farm nearby. I think it might be the source. If you have time to go and check it out, I would be very grateful. I'm waiting for my next patient, otherwise I would go myself. That's actually where I was going to go anyway. What are you and how did you- Wait. That's Luna, my cat! Oh no, she's sick again. You made Luna better, thank you. And the pesticide. Picked up a full container from town yesterday. Must have had a leak. That ain't good. Very bad, that is. I'm gonna look into that, don't worry. Oh. You're one. The nature reserve petition. I'm gonna sign it right now with the squiggle. And thank you again, from both of us. Go. There we go. Punk rock bird. Gotta head back to town. Alba, I'm Maria. Very nice to meet you. Ines tells me you want to fix the broken bridge in the nature reserve. I'd love to help, especially after all the work you've been doing. Unfortunately, I'm waiting for an important delivery. It's for the town festival. Very exciting. But I do have a spare toolkit Ines can use to fix the bridge. Ace! The AIWRL thanks you. Off to the bridge, Alba. We gonna nail it. I'm intrigued what you'll find on the other side. Maybe you'll even spot a heron. Very beautiful creatures. Oh. We can start fixing these ones now. Do I even have that one? Woo, cool. Thank you for cleaning up. Very nice of you. Amazes me how some people throw rubbish next to the bin. And then, you know, just leave it there. Wait, you're the one with the petition to stop the hotel. Excellent. Let me set up right now. You know what's crazy? My mother thinks the hotel is a good thing. She says the ice cream shop used to do really well years ago, when this place was still full of tourists. I totally get that, but a luxury hotel? Too much. Anyway, sorry about the rant. Thanks again for cleaning up. How about a free ice cream? Would you like one? Good choice. Here you go. Been a pleasure, Alba. Hope you enjoyed the ice cream. Good luck for saving the nature reserve. It's a seagull! Oh. Different type of seagull, then. Come on, let's fix the bridge. Paco's wasting no time. Yes! 5 stars for teamwork. Finally, we can cross over to the other side and use your app to find the heron Maria mentioned. We should put that picture on the bird sign next to the tower. The current one's all torn, faded and torn. When it comes back over, I'll take the picture. Dang it. Is it that I keep getting blurry photos? Same. I almost had it. So much better. We should replace all the faded sign photos. And people know what they're looking at. How beautiful this place is. That's gonna get us signatures for sure. Another successful day for the AIWRL. Still, we need more signatures. We got till Friday. That's two more days. We so gonna do this, Alba. Gotta go now. Dinner time. Tomorrow morning. Gotta help Pepe. I'll catch you after. Good night, Alba. Become a moorhen. That's what I needed to get for the other photo over here. It's over here. Thank you. Alright. Why am I pressing that? Okay. Over here because there's a birdhouse over here that need to be fixed. Is that a regular dove? Feral pigeon. Mm-hmm. and talk to her. An intuition, but Paku's definitely banned to my no trust zone. Okay. All right. If only I could have gotten a picture of that owl. Okay, I've already gotten a picture of that. I'll be doing that at the castle in just a second. Let's see if I can find more trash. So it's far out over here. Oh! going in the direction of the castle anyway. Looky there. That sounds like perfect. Perfect for picnics and photo albums. Let's go ahead and get this picture real quick. Ah. So we have to go around in order to get to it. He looks right at the camera. Spanish Imperial Eagle. Looks like it's time to get down. And I'm actually gonna go ahead and save it here for today, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching. And I'll see y'all tomorrow with more Hades. Bye, y'all.